Hi, I'm Meris, and in this video, I'm going to review with you the type and function and assessment of cranial nerve 1 olfactory, and I'm going to be following along using our health assessment flashcards. These are available on our website, levelupRN.com, if you want to get a hard copy for yourself, or if you prefer a digital product, you should definitely check out Flashables, which is our digital flashcard, also available on levelupRN.com. All right, let's get started. All right, so talking about cranial nerve number 1, olfactory. Remember, we only have one nose. So cranial nerve 1, olfactory. The type of nerve that this is sensory. This only has the function of sense of smell. There is no other function to the olfactory nerve. It does not have a motor component. Its only job is, smell flowers, right? That's its only job. So, how do we assess it? It's pretty straightforward, isn't it? When we're talking about assessing cranial nerve 1 olfactory, we're going to have the patient identify a familiar scent. And the scents that we chose as examples are because these are the ones that are very commonly used as examples for assessing this cranial nerve. Soap, mint, or coffee. Soap, mint, or coffee are three smells that are pretty universally identifiable. So if I present my patient with, you know, they're going to have their eyes closed, I'm going to put something underneath their nose, I'm going to ask them to smell it and identify it, right? So they close their nose, go, and then it's some kind of weird candle that you got at the mall that has like a conglomeration of scents. How do I know that they are or are not able to identify it correctly versus, that's mint, right? I know that smell. I know mint. I know coffee. I know soap, right? So things of that nature would be what we would ask our patient to identify. And then we do indeed have a cool chicken hint here at the bottom. You know, we love a cool chicken hint here. So to help you remember what the function is of this, our hint here is that I can smell that olfactory down the road. To help you remember that olfactory is the nerve responsible for sense of smell. All right, now I'm going to test your knowledge of some key facts provided in this video using our quiz questions. What type of smell should the nurse use to test cranial nerve 1? A familiar and easily recognizable scent such as soap, mint, or coffee. All right, that is it for this video where we reviewed just cranial nerve 1. I hope I'll see you in the next one. Please leave me a comment if there's anything you learned. I want to hear about it, and I know other people do too. It makes me feel good to see the things that you guys are learning in school and from watching our videos. So I would love to check that out if you got anything to say. All right, thanks so much, and happy studying. And a plain olfactory nerve. I wonder if I can recreate that song, because it was like, 12 hypoglossal, 11 spinal accessory, 10 Las Vegas. They call it Las Vegas instead of like vagus nerve. Anyway, sorry. Meris, shut up and stop recording.
We invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. And if you found value in this video, be sure to hit that like button and let us know what you found to be particularly helpful.